I've spent my whole life working on lasers. But then I attended a meeting of the World Health Organization where we talked about some of the world's biggest health problems. And I realized I wanted my work to have a bigger impact. Take malaria. Nearly half of the world's population is at risk for malaria. The places that are hit the hardest don't always have the right equipment or people to diagnose the disease. And the tests can be expensive.
But our lab doesn't work on malaria, so it was gonna be a big risk. But I'd always wanted to work on a project that could actually help people. I mean, I was excited.
So we read up on malaria and learned about this compound called hemozoan. The malaria parasite releases it after eating red blood cells. Basically, if you have hemozoan, you have malaria. People have been studying it since the 1840s. That's when they first figured out that hemozoan was a dark red color.
And a bit more recently, people found out that hemozoan was magnetic.
And that gave us an idea. It's dark and magnetic. We can work with that.
So we took some duct tape, a laser pointer, and a cheap magnet.
And about 8 versions later, we had figured out how to use hemozoan's dark magnetic properties to diagnose malaria. We're still testing things out, but we think our final device will work something like this. You take a few drops of blood and add them to a tube with some soap in it. The soap bursts open the red blood cells.
Then shine a laser on it and measure how much light passes through.
Then make the exact same measurement, but this time hold a magnet next to the blood sample. And if there are parasites, the hemozoan will move toward the magnet, and more light should get through.
We think we can make our device cheap and easy to use, and that's perfect for low-resource settings. Being able to diagnose people quickly and easily should help stop the spread of malaria. So far, we've only tested our approach in the lab, so the next step is to test it out on people.
Even if our exact device isn't used, if something we discovered inspires other researchers, that will make it all worthwhile.